Continúa el público espectador en la parte superior del morro, alentando a su atleta favorito. Eso es, con mucho estilo, transfiriendo el número 9 de Costa Rica. Lo tenemos cada vez más cerca, nuestro amigo de México. Ya solo a unos metros, al parecer. No más de un kilómetro, eso es. México.
And our leader going just in front of the Shimano Tech now. But with clear sailing to go and a marvelous race for him today. He is not backing off, he is not conceding anything. He is just pushing those brakes.
Yes, amigos, a pesar de las dificultades que puede presentar la pista, tenemos ya nuestro amigo de México.
¡Tiene que pasarlo!
¡Se acerca!
¡Pásalo!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you know the story. You have seen it unfold. This vision of victory about to come true in just a moment.
Eso es José Ulloa Arévalo de México.
José, with great belief in himself today, in his power, in staying concentrated the whole race, and we are about to have and give away another gold medal in Lima 2019.
Efectivamente, amigos. Sin duda, viene nuevamente la bandera de México. El equipo masculino es nuestro amigo José Ulloa Arévalo, que termina el circuito sin complicaciones, más de 30 kilómetros de recorrido en sus 7 vueltas. Es José Ulloa Arévalo que ocupa el primer lugar. Muchas gracias, José.
And a fantastic race, bravo José of Mexico. 2 golden medals today for Mexico. What a day for them. I think they'll have a little celebration tonight, don't you? Oh, congratulations. What a day, and showing what a strong cycling program they have in Mexico. I think my old friend Ludwig Johansson, the UCI commissar, also will be very happy about that today. Let's see about second and third, the silver and the bronze medal here at Lima 2019.
Adquirió nuestro amigo José.
Oye, se
el segundo lugar. Diferencia abismal, amigos, de tiempo.
And soon, folks, we are going to be having our silver and bronze medalists coming in here. So much climbing in this race. And here is the rider from Brazil coming in. Should be Enrique da Silva.
Almas para nuestro amigo da Silva.
¡Bravo, Kini!
¡Bravo!
¡Show!
¡Palmas para él!
Enrique worked so hard together. They gave a great accounting of themselves. You can ask no more than that. And here is third medal. Third place, the bronze medal coming in. And I tell you what, this man is going to be thrilled.
Copa America!
As he crosses for a bronze medal for Chile. Bravo!